a young lady, I surely believe that it is vital to keep fit, be active and live a healthy lifestyle. On a day-to-day basis, I do running and aerobic exercises followed by my personal trainer named Graham. He is amazing and has taught me lots of great ways to make exercises fun. I've been training for 2 years and do not regret one bit of it. Keeping fit and being healthy is most important to me and is exactly the lifestyle I seek to live. I come from a beautiful city called Cape Town, also known as the Mother City of South Africa. I stay in Pelican Heights, a very reserved area surrounded by sand hills and beaches. I own a little pit bull, his name is Sunny. He's very smart and adorable and enjoys being walked and played with. Meet my family. This is my mother. Her name is Latifa. She's 57 years old. She is very precious to me. My father. His name is Mukhtar. Born in 1956 and died in 2009. My little niece. Her name is Shazadi, aged 4 years old. I spend most of my time taking care of her. She enjoys learning and singing. I teach her fundamental skills and install good values and morals within her. She is very dear to me and a blessing to my life. My sister, her name is Nurul Huda. She is 24 years old. I see her every 6 months as she works away. Guys, the next video I'm about to show you will give you more insight about my childcare experience. I'd like to thank you guys for watching my video and hope to see you soon. Bye! I've worked with kids from the age of 2 up until the age of 12 years old. Despite the age differences, I found that creating a solid bond and understanding has helped me cope with their personalities and behaviors. Although I find a greater liking in taking care of preschoolers, as they can be easily molded, preteens have a broader mind span, which makes it a bonus. At the time I was a schooler, I've done babysitting for extra money. I've worked alternative weekends depending on my availability and some weeknights when asked for. I no longer do babysitting but instead play the role of a godmother while my sister works away. Teaching and taking care of kids is what makes me happy and makes me feel complete inside.